Good evening. Welcome to our Masterworks concert tonight with the University Symphony Orchestra and many, many of our choral ensembles here at the University of Arkansas. We are glad that you have joined us tonight at the Faulkner Performing Arts Center, and we hope that you enjoy our concert. Tonight's concert features two works by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. The first, Bella Mia Fiamma Addio, is a concert aria by Mozart for solo, soprano, and orchestra, composed in Prague in 1787. The text of this aria is taken from a 1772 opera, and the text is as follows. Light of my life, farewell. Heaven has not planned for our happiness. Those pure strands were snapped before our knot of happiness could be bound by our spirit in a single will. Live and submit to fate and your duty. My death absolves you from your promises. United to a better partner, oh grief, you will have a better, happier life. Remember me, but do not be disturbed by my thoughts of unhappy former lover. My queen, I leave you, and death will end my ravings. Beloved heart, goodbye. Stay, my beloved, and cruel death takes me from you, O God. Look after her, comfort her. I go, alas, farewell forever. This distressing situation is too hard to bear. Where is the temple? Where is the altar? Come, revenge, be quick. This bitter life can be borne no longer. Goodbye forever. After that piece, we'll have a brief intermission and you will hear Mozart's Requiem in D. His infamous Requiem in D is a masterpiece shrouded in mystery, making it all the more fascinating, compelling, and emotionally stirring. The story of the creation of the work involves a shady commission and many other things. The commission of Mozart's Requiem begins on a summer's day when a man described as an unknown gray stranger appears, claiming to represent a man of great importance who requested a requiem for Mozart. There are many other stories and mysteries and secrets that surround this piece of music that could go on and on. But when the remarkable composer died at the age 35, on December 5th, 1791, he had only succeeded in completing the Requiem and the Kyrie movements in full. He left basic sketches covering the voice parts and bass lines to be performed during the Dies Irae through the Ostias, but the entire piece was nowhere near completion. After the Lacrimosa section tonight, you'll hear a portion of the Requiem that's not usually heard when performing the Zusmeier completion, a fragment, just 16 bars, of what would have become an Amen fugue. We will sing those 16 bars following the Lacrimosa and observe a moment of silence in Mozart's honor. We'd like to acknowledge all of the singers of the Mozart Requiem, Scott Montgomery of Central United Methodist Church, Jack Cleghorn of St. Paul's Episcopal, Mr. Scott Beardens and Dr. Dana Eim, the directors of choirs at the University of Arkansas Monticello, and their collaborative pianists. Now, without further ado, please welcome the University Symphony Orchestra with our guest conductor, Dr. Jeff Summers, and soloist, Dr. Lenora Green-Turner.
Thank you. Thank you.